One of the more amazing aspects of the advent of the Messiah is that it went completely unnoticed by those who were expecting him. God did not sneak into his own world. He announced his coming through the ancient prophets. He disclosed the divine characteristics that would define him. He even revealed the town where he would be born. He told us to expect him. We heard his word. We just didn't recognize the word becoming flesh. We should have seen him coming. On this midnight, their angels were descending from heaven. Their destination, a field just outside of a small town nestled in the foothills of the Promised Land, the city of David, Bethlehem. They would soon be joined by shepherds and kings who would first heed to the invitation to come and worship. Worship Christ, the newborn King.
Angels all around.